Oh, something's crawling up the ladder because it's I'm getting graphical lag again. Oh, no, he died. Oh, two in one shot. I love it.
I think someday there'll be some wacky expansion mission where it's like, go break into the Pentagon.
Yeah. They have the White House and stuff to still go to. And the Holocaust Museum.
Wait, why would they break into the Holocaust Museum?
I don't know. Maybe Gage wants to slander the team. And that leads into the Gage tie-in where we kill him. I'm sorry, not Gage, Bane.
I know Bane's a very, very bitter German ex-war criminal. He's using a really good voice modulator to sound much, much younger than he really is.
And the actual Holocaust Museum map is hard because you're trying to find out who's cops and who's wax figurines of Holocaust survivors.
Oh, hi, Cloaker. Cloaker in copy room.
Oh, can you imagine shootouts in the Smithsonian?
That'd be amazing.
You just shoot a dinosaur open and it falls down on the cops.
Only mission is to steal the SR-71 and fly it out of there.
And then eventually Payday goes on to its final mission where you steal the Declaration of Independence.
You just need to steal all of the shit from the Smithsonian.
And somehow you can still stealth it.
Somehow you stealth it. God. What are you doing? We're moving the lunar lander for renovations? Okay, carry on.
Ah, there's the problem. You'd have to go to... Oh, yeah, that works. It could be a two-day mission. First you go to the National Archives and get one copy, and then you go to the Library of Congress and get the other copy. And then you control the Declaration of Independence, and therefore you control the United States, if I remember correctly in history class.
And as couldn't an we just do bonus, what they did in National Treasure?
I was about to say, and as an added bonus, you'd be fighting against the clock with Nicolas Cage.
Nicolas Cage will be walking through the mission. He decided to go ahead with the plot of the movie in real life.
Halfway through the mission, you realize, wait, we're the bad guys from National Treasure, aren't we?
Nicolas Cage took the movie way too seriously and decided to try this out for real.
No, Slick Rob. Wait, is Anthony here? Damn it, he is. Me robbing a Holocaust museum may be forever ingrained in an Out of Context video.
Oh, I hope so. Let's rob the fucking Holocaust Museum, guys.
I really hope Anthony does something like splices it together. We should rob the Holocaust Museum, guys.
I don't even know what you would steal from there.
Let me look up what's in there.
Let's go steal from the Holocaust Museum.
No, the greatest.
Would you like to see
time,
my showers?
You steal the entire Vietnam Memorial.
What are we, Carmen Sandiego now?
Ah,
there's a really wacky collector somewhere who just wants the entire wall, and somehow you have to yank the whole wall up and put it on a helicopter.
Oh, Blackbeard just pointed it out. I said it would be awesome if Anthony splices it, and then I just said the things that that Anthony just recorded in sequence.
Thank you.
But I said it like it sounded spliced, so Anthony will always be will always seem odd if he puts that on. No one
unless
will trust
he puts
him.
This part on as well.
Ah, damn it! Oh, he's never
looks
not
like
recording.
Looks like Flux is being caught right now to steal from the Holocaust.
We could, you could remember
nice.
The children
Calvin
Daniel's story. You could rob an exhibition designed to explain the Holocaust to elementary children. Because that's not evil.
Yeah, a patrol officer's going to go up against an LMG, sure.
Okay, there are 900 artifacts in the museum. We can probably find something good to steal in there.
Was anybody kind of expecting Flux to say we could steal Anne Frank's diary?
You really think that'd be at the Holocaust Museum in the U.S.?
Why not?
That'd probably be in the one in Germany.
Why would there be a Holocaust Museum in Germany?
Because they... do a lot of yeah, they do a lot of steps to make sure they realize, no, we're never doing this again.
I'm pretty sure you can go to jail for saying the word Nazi out loud in Germany. In fact,
no,
I know you can.
No.
They can't say the word chamber in Germany. Literally, that the Elimination Chamber, WWE can't call it that in Germany. They have to call it something else.
It's not the word chamber, it's the Elimination Chamber that they have a problem with.
Eh.
How sorry, choose a card, dude.
Oh, sorry, I was sending a message to my cousin. To my nephew. Ah, come on. Come on, where's my aunt? There we go. Sorry about that.
Actually, you know what? The Dyer's probably in the whole Anne Frank Museum in Amsterdam, so probably not here. Although if
I mean,
it was,
I need to do something on the server, guys, so it'll be a minute.
If it was, I would suggest stealing it.